the guide to life. Behave as if the fate of the whole world depended on your behavior. Treat the other person as if she were the only person living on earth besides you. If something happens to her, what would you do all alone in this world? Let's treat one another as it is best for all. Being good to others is being good to yourself. You cannot be good to yourself unless you are good to others. What's the use of cleaning up your backyard if your neighbor's is full of garbage? Don't blame anyone, not even yourself. Do not punish the fault, but correct the one who faults. If they are mean, try to make them better. But don't make them meaner by accusing and inflicting pain upon them. Even if you feel despised by all and treated like the last person, you can still become the most respected. How you are depends greatly on what you do. So do good things to always be good. Keep your loved ones always in your heart and they will live forever. Put your hope in the power of belief and love, in the world we build together with our minds and hearts. Even if body fails, culture prevails. Listen to your ancestors. They are hundreds of thousands of thousands of years older than you. The fact that you were born and you exist is the greatest gain. It all depends on how you manage it. The biggest loss would have been to never be born. One who wasn't born can't even die, but one who was born can't lose everything. Not even death can wipe out the fact that one lived.